These little characters are my kind of illustration of the emotional state of people that I see, my idea of what people are like, and most of the time they're isolated, lonely people. They're not necessarily depressed. I admire that tenacity in people, the fact that no matter what life can throw at some people, they can get dealt the worst cards, but they still keep going. And I guess, in a way, I'm looking for the superhero in all of us.